just take me from your point of view.